Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's yours truly, Adam, from the Gamer's Edge. Wishing you guys a happy, happy Merry Christmas Eve. You guys are having a great day today. And look at it. I love the new update. 0.5.3? 0.3 or 0.4. But anyway. 0.5.2. Yeah. But I love the New York scenery. Also, I love how we can change it finally. We have Osaka, Philippines, New York, Ocean, Hawaii. So that's gonna be nice. And we got some daily missions to do. What we have? 50,000 credits for 15 ship torpedo hits. Okay, 500 free XP for 4 ship torpedo hits, and 20k for 2 ship torpedo hits. Okay, all about torpedoes today. I guess I'll be doing my destroyers today. But right now we are continuing our grind, our Christmas grind. On our Essex, we got 81. We're 81k in right now, thanks to the camo and everything. And got maxed out on our upgrades, our extra concealment bonus, -20 to -10% to detectability. And in the midway, we're only 169,156k off. Alright, let us rock and roll. But just look at that scenery. The snow and everything, the moon. Let's see what RNG has for us. Got a few grouping of our fellow captains. Doing a Christmas Eve run. Still haven't had my coffee yet. Alright, RNG, what will be given to us? Oh, they dropped out, they gave up. Or they may have been sitting there for a while. Now we'll give a little bit, and still 49, 50 seconds in. I got a short coming in. Hope you guys have all the good fixings cooking up. Turkey, ham. Or lasagna. That could be it too. Everybody has their different Christmas dinners cooking. That could be Christmas enchiladas, which are good too as well. See what else is good. Well, it's all different around the world, so to each his or her own and her own cultures, but be fascinated to taste everything. But then I would get probably very sick after tasting everything around the world, the different ways people celebrate the holidays. Alright, matchmaking. Come on, guys. Let's get into the battle. It's Christmas Eve. There we go. Got 6 people. Got 3 destroyers, 2 cruisers. Hopefully, I might get a few more people. Maybe a battleship. Again, that reminds me, I need to start focusing. Hopefully after I get to tier 10, I'll start really focusing hardcore on grinding the American battleship line. At least getting up to the North Carolina. And then slowly working towards the tier 9. Which is the... I can't remember if it's Iowa. Might be the Iowa. And redouble check my ship lines again. 3 minutes. There we go. One battleship. Two battleships. Nice, nice. Also, we got the Steam sale going on along as well, too. A few games on my list that I might be looking at. Maybe. So, good shopping with that. It goes until January 1st. And let's see what else. Steam sale. Awesome Christmas dinners. Jingles is taking a break for a little while. I think he'll be releasing a few other, too many other Christmas vids. Well, I think he said two or four, videos, but not really related to, Armored Warfare, World of Warships, World Tanks, that sort of thing. Made some stuff he purchased off the, EA Origin sale. That should be interesting. And it's also to see what Quickie BB has coming out. Or he might be taking a break for the Christmas holidays. There we go, finally. 4 minutes in. I get a battle going. Alright, worth the wait. Looks like we have a battle on trap map. Domination mode. Me versus a Tao. Or Tao. Who else we have? We got Izumo, Kalai, Trippets, Rune, Kagero, Benson, Mayhem. They have a Benson, they have a Fabuki, and a Mayhem. They have a Ibuki Tier 9 Cruiser. We have a, well, Rune. Rune versus Ibuki. They have a Colorado, Trippets. Almost evenly matched. Yeah, 3, 4 tier 9s. We have 2, 4. So 4 and 4. Equal tier 9s. Just about. At least both sides evenly balanced, hopefully. I wish we had something a little bit different than another trip. It's meaning extra North Carolina or something else like that, but it's all good. It's balanced out with the tier 7 Colorado. Anything else? Let's see here. Mr. Churchill K. Actually, hold on, let me turn up the volume here. There we go. I like it. Okay, where are my fleet? Where's the fleet going to? Let's see, all to A. Okay.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Let's see here. Oh, I guess we could do that. Pulse up to 3/4 speed. Right. So there are patrols out there, send the planes over there. And there we go. Get them rolling. B and C. Well, they're the bombers. Keep an eye on that. Emi Tejo. See if my fighters intercept. Alright, he sees them, yep. Keep him honest. My fighters over here a little bit. See if I can find who's here. Alright, who is that over there? That's on the trippets, or turpets actually. See if I can get a good run on him.
Point reached.
Even though they're turning away.
Group 5, standing by for instructions. Over.
Group 2, awaiting instructions. Group 3, returning to ship.
Group 3, we are under attack.
Group 6, awaiting instructions. Waypoint reached.
Keep him honest.
All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
Standing by for instructions. Group 6.
Yeah, I know. Let's actually go over there and bomb him.
Waypoint reached.
I see you.
Group 5, standing by for instructions. Over. Group 6, awaiting instructions.
Group 4, standing by for instructions.
Oh, anti-aircraft guns go up. Ouch. Actually, I think I'll call him back. Just have him do guard duty. Actually, we'll just go for the Izumo. Deploy my torpedo bombers again. Set him on fire. Give him some bomb damage. There we go. Okay, he's gonna do that. He's gonna do that. We can do. Something like that. Good spread. I might get one torpedo hit on him. And he's still burning too. Got some fires going on him. And I'm gonna bring this guy in. Even though he's gonna get chewed up a bit. Nah. Well, at least we burned him up and got some good hits on him. I mean, a bit of a slight fail on my part. I should have gone around, but good focus in team aircraft gunfire. Turn up the steam on the boilers. But we did damage the Izumo. The Izumo. Man, rearming, come on guys. Okay, he's dead. Try to get some of these guys over here.
Ready for takeoff.
Still want to keep. Yeah, no, CB, you know. I'm hurrying. I know I can only rearm so fast.
Waypoint reached.
You got two of them already. Probably try to kill off this triplets real quick. Who's Mr. Strike Owl? Trippets? Alright. He's gonna be dead. That actually helped focus him. Give him some fire to think on. Or is he flooding? No, he's not flooding. He just needs some help with some fire.
Waypoint reached.
And we can help with this Colorado. Bring over my torps.
Ship destroyed.
Group 3, waiting instructions. Group 4, taking fire.
Group 4. You're turning, huh? You can turn too. Faster.
Waypoint reached.
Group 3, we are under attack.
Yeah, bad drop. Bad drop, bad drop. Get him on the nose. Get him on the nose and cause some flooding. Come back with the bombers. Go for something like that.
Waypoint reached.
Put some extra pressure. Oh, oh nice citadel, nice citadel. Turn on the Mayhem. Nope, no hit, no luck on the Mayhem, but hey, doing some damage. That's what it's all about. Rearming. Still got a little bit of reserves left, even though they've been chewed on, but still. I'll get 6 air kills. Awesome tail gunners. Surprisingly, he hasn't really gone after me, the Tau. Usually, most Tau captains, like or other Essex.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Nasty destroyer. So my bombers back out. Corps back out.
Waypoint reached.
Destroyer's going after the Tau. And we still have another destroyer out there because he just tried to sink me. Benson. Mr. The Boo. The Boo. The Boo tried to go after me. They failed. Sending everybody out there.
Waypoint reach.
Bombers, let's go after the Iowa.
Group 3, maintaining present course.
Ooh, that's a bunch of AP. What we got left? Got a Buki, got the Iowa, Tau is somewhere.
Our victory
Victory is in sight.
Alright, where is this other Benson? Because... What's up with this rune? Why isn't this rune going back?
Group 5 taking fire. Group 5 engaging enemy.
Nice.
Group 5 returning.
Group 4 standing by for instructions. Over.
Go after the Sabuki. Yeah, no. I flip around and we are going to
Group 3 taking fire.
So we can get a good hit like that.
Group 3 returning.
Lucky Ibuki. Off the bombers again. Rune, what are you doing? What rune is AFK? Really? What the heck?
Waypoint reached.
What the heck?
Five,
yeah, or I don't know what he's doing.
Group 5 torpedoes to starboard. Fire.
I'm gonna kill Mr. Boo. Do not like him one bit.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
Waypoint reached.
Got my secondaries firing on him, I think.
Ready for takeoff.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Very nice. Alright. Send in the bombers. I don't think. Okay, this is gonna be close.
Waypoint reached.
Ow!
Unable to maneuver our water line. We're flooding quickly.
Ouch. A rough win, indeed. 1024 base XP. 7 air kills, 1 ship kill. Trying to go to that Ibuki. Ibuki was lucky. Good captain. 173,841, 4608, 231 free XP. Let's see here. Winning your something. Not too bad. 4 torpedo hits, 9 bomb hits, 7 air kills, 2 incapacitated stations. 4 fires. Could have found a little more damage. But all in all, good game. Hope you guys enjoyed. And have a Merry Christmas. Tomorrow I may have another episode out. We will see. See you guys in the next episode. This is Adam, yours truly, from the Gamer's Edge. Signing off.